Obviously, you have some butterflies. It's been a really strange pre-season. Yesterday was the first game that we had the full squad together in training, but it's great to start winning, obviously.
Big lesson today is to understand how the fine margins in this division and you can get punished. And really, the first half, I really liked us for the first 45 minutes. I thought we looked pretty solid and we had our moments for sure, certainly early on, and moments in games, certainly at this level, maybe not last year in a championship, but at this level you've got to be clinical and you've got to make them pay, really.
I asked the team to come here and play with determination and authority against a team that he did an incredible season last year. They are new promoted. I know the manager really well and I knew it was going to be difficult, but I'm really pleased with overall performance, the way we conducted ourselves, the way we managed certain situations in the game, and there's still a lot of things to improve as well.
I understand we're going to lose football matches this year. We're going to lose more than we win. That's the facts. But ultimately, you know, you need to keep going. You need to have a positive factor. You need to understand as a team where you need to get to, keep learning, keep developing, and get results.
Aubameyang got his usual goal. And everyone's saying, don't worry about the contract, it will be done. So what's the situation there?
Yes, that nobody has to be worried. I am really positive and it will be happening in the next few days, I think.
Campaign, a comprehensive victory, Mikel.
Yes, I wanted to see my team determined to come to this difficult ground against a really good team that has been promoted with a lot of energy and do the things that we trained and have the spirit that we've shown again today.
The new faces had a good afternoon. Willian had a couple of assists and Gabriel had a debut goal. They've slotted in very quickly.
Yeah, they've been training really well. To be fair, for Gabriel, it was a big challenge to come to this small ground in the Premier League. I think he didn't play for 6 months with everything that happened in France. For the new guys, Moel Nenny, again, I think he was brilliant today again. All the boys, they tried really hard. The ones that came on, they have to push these guys again and we'll keep going.
Let's talk to Lacazette a moment ago. You gave him a high five as he came off the pitch. You were pleased with his performance. There's been a lot of speculation about his future here. He says he's happy here. He's clearly in your plans at the moment.
Yeah, he is in my plans. A player that I like a lot. That he knows that he has Eddie in his back, or next to him, I would say. He's going to push him. And whoever is in better shape is going to play. And the same for the rest of the team.
It's interesting, though, because you've revised a lot of people's view on Elneny as well, who hasn't played a Premier League game for Arsenal for 16 months, yet here he is. You're giving players a chance to prove themselves here.
Well, Mo has been excellent since day one in training. He's a player that I know really well because we play together as well. I know what he can give us and how willing he is as well to improve, and I think today he was phenomenal.
And what about Rob Holding? There was speculation of a loan deal for him. Has that changed now because of David Luiz's injury?
I said to him, change your mind because you're not going anywhere. Again, Rob is another one that it stands for every value that we want at the football club. He had a really difficult time, but he trained and persuaded his dream to play for this football club. And now why I have to let him go? You're already playing, so what else do you want?
And Aubameyang scores a trademark goal, of course. I take it you'll let us know if there's a change in his contract situation, because we can't ask every single day, can we?
No, I think I am really positive that we're going to get it done very soon, and hopefully in the next few days you can get some news.
Congratulations.
Okay, thank you.